In the meantime, I will continue to discharge my duties as Taoiseach to the best of my ability and to work as hard as I've always done to secure the continued peace and prosperity of the island of Ireland. Gurav Mila Mahagov, and thank you for coming.
It's like this, see, Bertie Ahern, he's a dirty cunt. Mary Harney, she's a dirty cunt. Michael McDowell, he's a dirty cunt. Micheál Martin's a dirty cunt. Fianna Fáil, they're all dirty cunts. The PDs too, they're just dirty cunts. Fianna Gael, they're dirty cunts. Telling us the truth really is a cunt. Foot number one, hot on the trail, hold up the veil. Robbing the pale and beyond, this is the scale. Scuttering, muttering, gibberish, I kinda fail. When the other is that they give us another sucker's tale. Tall stories by power mongers politicised. How many trolleys that will keep us hospitalised? How many backhanders snuck on their tables while heads are facing the skies? How many cackhanders beaches keep us anesthetised? Can we be radicalised if we just whinge and then moan? Milk these tits, pasteurise now your throne. Trouble in the home, values, quality, worth. Wait, what's this? Declare a war on the welfare state? Shamrocks, flag bearer, call of the nation. In the trilogy of mythological manifestation, I'm hitting these bastards and I'm hitting their name. I'm telling you now that what I say is the true statement. That Bertie Ahern, he's a dirty cunt. Mary Harney, she's a dirty cunt. Michael McDowell, he's a dirty cunt. Micheál Martin's a dirty cunt. Fianna Fáil, they're all dirty cunts. The PDs too, they're just dirty cunts. Fianna Gael, dirty cunts. Telling us the truth really is a cunt. Foot number one, riddle me this, riddle me that. How can a politician care if they're living this fast? The seventh door and seventh point of moralists of our conscience, expecting us to swallow their nonsense. Well, I won't and I cannot, cause your colour is bullshit. Well, there's homeless on the street being strung out on the good shit. Boy, I'm telling you, you're not a but a felon. You come from in your own standards, bearing the property, selling stunts. Money, 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 these big fucking spenders, polishing their nails on the rest of us lenders. It renders us incapacitated to be anything other than a calamity. Doing deals to accommodate donators of vision. When a nod and a wink can see their plan and permission. We've heard it before, what gives the anger precision is these tactics are spent to keep all of our health in remission. Bertie Ahern, he's a dirty cunt. Mary Harney, she's a dirty cunt. Michael McDowell, he's a dirty cunt. Micheál Martin's a dirty cunt. Fianna Fáil, they're all dirty cunts. The PDs too, they're just dirty cunts. Fianna Gael, they're dirty cunts. Telling us the truth really is a cunt. Foot number one, what is the point in even having a vote when it merely annoys the same old habits? Take note, the intelligentsia debate the merits will quote, and mockery smacks of a snobbery when they close. These are the voices of protesters speaking our name. These are the clowns of moralists, they ghost their claim. The monopoly view of the opposite who can never envisage other than that we haven't a clue. For fucking who do they think they are? The commissar of the riff-raff rabble, the political czar. Manifold manifest, our destiny is a mere fool of the fear, a tool of their quest. The trouble with the rich is they're still running the show, while the rest of us bitch will never have a no-go. Our economic booms give our heads reason to soar, while the tiger consumes its prey, we barely let out a roar. A Bertie Ahern, he's a dirty cunt. Mary Harney, she's a dirty cunt. Michael McDowell, a filthy cunt. Micheál Martin's a nasty cunt. Fianna Fáil, they're all mighty cunts. The PDs too, they're just dirty cunts. Fianna Gael, they're arseholes, cunts. Telling us the truth really is a fucking cunt.
Number one.